What's up, everyone? So I've got the Fms Fj Cruiser here, and those of you who remember, maybe you've seen the video, we had put a Fury Tech Komodo brushless in here, and within like 5 minutes we shattered the gears inside. So it wasn't really doing anything. It was just kind of slow crawling and just broke the teeth off the gears. So I've been waiting for a little bit over a month, and I finally got these replacement gears. I had found these on Amazon. I'm sure you could scan the QR code to find them too. These are metal gears. They're listed for the Land Cruiser, but I'm pretty sure they all use the same transmission. So I'm gonna try and install these. I figured we'd take a look at them. I'm pretty sure they're steel. I'll have to test them on a magnet to be sure. But they are definitely metal. Here's the main gear. And they look decent quality to me. I mean, I don't see any burrs on them or anything. So yeah, let me pull the transmission out and I'll be right back. All right, so I've got the transmission apart and you can actually see one of the teeth right there. So the gear that actually shredded was this little gear right here. This one. And it's missing most of the teeth around it. So we're gonna pull these out and replace them with the new metal gears and see how that does. We're up and running again. So the metal gears worked out well. I had to use the stock plastic pinion because the metal one didn't fit the Fury Tech micro motor in there, the Komodo micro. And you can see the Tegu ESC still up in there. Underneath the hood, we've got the FlySky receiver. I can get this thing open. And the battery just kind of shoved in there. So yeah. We're gonna do a little run. Enjoy, as always. Like the video if you do. Subscribe if you haven't yet. It really helps out. And share the video around. That helps out a ton as well. I'll talk to y'all later. Enjoy the run.